Hey Devils fans, I'm Erica Wachter, and this is 2 Minutes for Talking, and today we are joined by Blake Coleman. Blake, how it works is we are in the box, so we have 2 minutes to get to know you. Sounds simple enough?
Yeah, let's do it.
All right, let's start the clock. Blake, if you were not a pro hockey player, what do you think your job would be?
If I wasn't a pro hockey player, I would probably start my own business. Went to school for entrepreneurship. I've always been kind of a free spirit and driven and wanted to start my own stuff. So I'd probably be somewhere out there failing and then hopefully succeeding at some point.
And you are succeeding already with your own business, the pickle juice. What was your first job?
I was a cabana boy.
Wow.
At a beach volleyball facility. First I built the facility and then I served drinks to the players and the moms and the dads watching the games.
You're roping in those tips?
That's it. Yeah, I got a few tips, yeah. A few singles.
I'm sure you did. Okay, so the teeth, I mean, we have to ask you right now as we do this, you are missing your front teeth. How many teeth have you lost throughout your career?
I think now I'm sitting at, after this one, it's 10 teeth.
10. Yeah. What's the worst part about it?
Eating corn on the cob, chicken wings, which I love chicken wings. And actually I'm a fingernail biter, so it really kind of sucks. I started clipping my nails for the first time.
Well, that's actually probably for the better.
Yeah.
What about food? Like, what is like your favorite food when you have all your teeth?
Favorite food? I try not to eat a ton of it, but being from Texas, big steak guy. You know, a nice ribeye cut. I love grilling. I find it therapeutic. So anything that's on the grill and I can cook and kind of hang out, I enjoy doing that.
How about a favorite place to vacation as well?
Favorite vacation spot? Big fan of Lake Tahoe. Very peaceful. Can't beat the view up there, and it's always good weather. So I think that's up on the top of the list.
If you had to be a contestant on a reality television show, what one would it be?
I guess Deal or No Deal. I don't watch a ton of it, but I like the idea of a little game of chance and being able to walk away with a case of money. I think that seems like a pretty good thing.
When you're watching it, are you more go for it or are you play it safe?
Of course, yeah. Sitting in my couch all comfortable. I'm go for it.
I love it. Well, that was 2 Minutes for Talking. Blake, thank you so much.
Awesome. Thank you.